Now to a Fox 5 update. The 17-year-old killed in a shooting this weekend has been identified. Amarion Wilson was shot at a birthday party that was being held at a hotel on Saturday night. Police are still searching for the suspect in the case. Police say an argument broke out at the party, and that is when Wilson was shot.